Nobody is afraid of a housefly, like many people, who are afraid of cockroaches. But do you know, housefly is one of the most dangerous insects around us, and can harm us, without biting. During the Second World War, the Japanese worked on entomological warfare techniques, with houseflies, which causes cholera, and was used in China in Baoshan, in 1942. Which killed 60,000 people, in the initial stages, reaching a radius of 200 kilometers, which finally took a toll of 200,000 victims, and in northern Shandong in 1943. The Shandong attack killed 210,000, and the occupying Japanese troops had already been vaccinated, in advance. It is true that houseflies never bite, or sting, but they often land on dead animals. Rotten food, manure, and trash, from which they pick up, and spread diseases, that are very harmful to humans. Housefly is the widest distributed insect, in the world. Each female housefly, can lay up to 500 eggs, in a lifetime, in several batches of about 75, to 150. Housefly are capable of carrying over 100 pathogens, disease-producing agent, such as those causing typhoid, cholera, salmonellosis, bacillary dysentery, tuberculosis, anthrax, ophthalmia, and pyogenic cocci. Disease-carrying organisms on the outer surface of the fly may survive for a few hours, but those in the crop, or gut, can be viable for several days. The flies on these fruits, as you can see in this video, are transmitting various kind of diseases, and if eaten may lead to various kind of dangerous diseases. There are only a few bacteria on the external surface of the flies, but the fruits are getting infected through the flies' regurgitation and defecation. While the flies are sitting on the grapes, they use to eject some contents of their stomach through the mouth, which can lead to life-threatening diseases to human beings. Houseflies have also been known to transmit the eggs of parasitic worms on our foods. The World Health Organization estimates that houseflies are responsible for transmitting at least 65 diseases to human beings. So if you see a housefly on your food, I hope you understood what you should do with your food. Thanks for watching.